Sí, es otra promotora, pero hay que querer hacer competencia a Sam.
For Robert Garcia?
Right here.
Yeah.
Hey, man.
So, Robert, why didn't you lift him up after the knockout?
Are you serious? That he
looked yeah, you should have carried him on your shoulders. But he looked good. Congratulations. Three knockdowns?
Okay, I'm going to ask you some questions.
You know what? That was amazing.
What's nothing, huh? What's the last what's nothing in the traffic here? Army?
Okay. Give me four numbers that mean something to you that you will remember. Four numbers.
Yeah, that comes out this weekend.
Yeah, huh? Today.
Michael Myers, the comedian?
No, the other guy.
I know, I'm playing. That's good. Very original. Xavier, feeling good? Javier? Where's the big guy?
Anything else?
He's just
wondering. When did you last take all of that? Yesterday, today?
Doctor.
Who let that damn cameraman in the locker room? Throw his ass out.
I make friends wherever I go, Cashflow.
Hey,
I remember him as a six-year-old kid, and look at him now. Professional fighter, doing big things.
Now he's 11.
Dressed like Michael Myers, stealing the show. Good stuff.
Show up,
baby. Smart.
Water. Before you put on the mat. That's like Logan Lomachenko's guy. Avalon was the first one to have over 100.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.